Hey guys, my name's Izzy. I'm a third year medical student currently placed at Mildura Hospital. And today you guys get to come along with me and see what it's like in a typical day of my life. Hey guys.
Hi guys.
Good morning everybody.
It's currently 6:50. I am going to go on my anaesthetics placement, which starts in roughly around 40 minutes. So that's why I'm speaking kind of quietly, because I think the rest of my housemates are currently sleeping and I don't really want to wake them up. So it was a little bit of an early wake up for me, but luckily I'm a morning person and I'm looking forward to my morning coffee, so that shouldn't matter. But the rest of my day, I've actually got a lot of practical stuff in the afternoon, which I'm really excited for. We've got our sim lab today, which is basically the little teams. I have to work through a clinical situation with a robot patient. They are super fun. All our teachers get into it, and so I'll show you around for that one. And we've also got some history and examination skills to end the day, which will help us for our end of year practical exams, but I'll bring you along. Firstly, in Mildura, the accommodation is housing. So we're placed in houses all across Mildura that are really close to the hospital. So it's not dorm style or anything, so you get a bit more room, it's a bit more spacious. This is the room that I was allocated, so it's my bed, some blinds, I've got my own bathroom there, and then I have my study station with my monitor, which I actually cannot live without. I'm just gonna go ahead and get ready, get breakfast, caffeinate up, and then I'll take you with me to the hospital. So one thing I don't mind about the early mornings is that I get to see the sunrise as I eat my breakfast. I'm all ready to go to the hospital, and one of the best things about Mildura is that we all live within 5 minutes of the hospital and there's never any traffic, so you can always count on being on time.
Welcome to my channel.
So it's been quite a busy morning. I haven't gotten much time to talk to you guys, but anaesthetics this morning was great. Got to do a lot of cool stuff. I got to intubate my first patient. So putting down a tube down someone's windpipe to help them breathe while they're under the anaesthetic in surgery. You obviously came with me to our sim lab, which we, you know, saved the patient, which is always great news. But I thought this was also a good time to explain what I enjoy most about doing med. I enjoy every aspect of it, genuinely enjoy every aspect of it. If I had to pick one thing, and it'd probably be the variety that doing med can offer. No 2 days are the same. I woke up this morning having no clue what I'd see or what I'd do. And you know, there's a lot of thinking on your feet, which is, you know, challenging, exciting, but in the end, extremely rewarding. So I think those are the main things that I enjoy about doing med. But until my next class, I'm just gonna sit down here, get some productive study done. So I'm just gonna sit you here and you can join me in being productive.
So I've just pulled up to my house. It is currently 5:30 and I've officially clocked off for the day. It's been a long day, but it's been super exciting, very practical, which I love. And faculty up here is the best. They're so supportive, and anything that you need or are struggling with, they have an answer for you. And so I think that in conjunction with my, you know, amazing time that I do have at the hospital has just made Mildura almost like my home away from home.
Okay, so as you can probably tell, I'm going on a walk right now. Usually after a long day like this, after placement, after classes, and before I do any productive work like study, I like to take some time for myself, whether that be 15, 30, 1 hour, whatever, just to decompress, let my brain relax. I think it deserves it after a long day like today. It's really important to have that work-life balance, remember that.
We've got Georgia joining me. And we've got Sophie, who's
a bit camera shy.
All right, so next on the agenda is cooking some dinner for myself and my housemates. There's actually a lot of things that you can do in Mildura. A lot of us play sports. So like for myself, I run a Mildura running group 2 times a week. If you're into rowing, there's someone who does some rowing. There's a hockey club. If sports isn't for you, there are so many good places to go out and eat. There's so many restaurants, so much variety. There's also a lot of wineries around the area as well. I'm just gonna cook some dinner and then I'll catch up with you later.
All right, so dinner's ready and now we're gonna sit by the TV and watch Grey's as our typical house tradition.
Alrighty, so that's it for me today, guys. It's currently around 10. I'm just gonna do a little bit of light study before I have to head off to bed and basically wake up tomorrow morning and do it all over again. But before I go, I just wanna say a massive thank you to all of you who followed me and kept me company today. I hope you guys had fun and got a little bit of an insight of what it's like to be a third year med student at Mildura. Hopefully one day I get to see some of your lovely faces around, but in the meantime, I'm gonna wish you a very good night. Bye.